Welcome back to the Twisted Tree Trolls, and Alan is considering drugging me. And we're going through wherever this is. And I'm eating a Kit Kat while this screen loads.
Just remember, kids, drugs are your best friend.
So from the crazy message that we received earlier on here, and the alien tumors outside...
We figure we're about to get
on a
fucked.
Scale of 1 to 10, how difficult do you think the situation is going to be?
We are fucked.
Yeah.
Straight up F-U-K-D, or was it apostrophe D? I don't know. I didn't learn to spell in meth class.
I don't know how to react to that.
Tennessee Public School. Except it wasn't a school, it was a trailer park.
I just learned to, like, I found out how fast you could light up a house in meth class.
I found out how to make homemade explosives.
In my meth class, I learned your best friend could literally blow you.
That's nice funny. In my math class, I learned that,
Oh, you your dick! Is up here as well. Jupiter and his palace that thing's top fast, too. He used to say that behind his back.
That would make you in my math class, I learned how to make potions that make you see all kinds of funny images and strange colors. And it keeps you awake for hours on end, and you just feel rotten dandy in the head.
Does that guy have a neuromod?
He had a neuromod?
Yeah, he did.
Nerd.
Oh, I thought this was escalator shortening. I'm an idiot.
Why take the escalators when you have stairs?
Well, I'm gonna...
get rid of all the junk?
Yep, getting rid of the junk. Let's use neuromods.
Let's not.
I want whatever this weapon is, the Q-beam cells. I have so much ammo for it. It's not even funny.
Yeah, just watch. You thought you had a lot of ammo for that little stun gun.
Yeah.
Watch the Q-beam take all of the ammo you've gathered.
Watch the Q-beam, one of those weapons that the longer you hold it, the more ammo it uses.
The fuck?
Morgan, are you alright? That Typhon, there's nothing in the research. Stay away from it.
Yeah, stay away from it, even though eventually we know we'll have to fight it.
Let's,
While you're up there, you could look into why the lift is stuck. It'd be a lot faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Is that Turret looking at me?
No.
Good.
Hell, it needs to be repaired anyway.
Hacking it. I don't like whatever that thing was at all. I didn't even get to see it.
It was big, and it was angry looking.
Oh yeah, I know how it looked angry.
You're
I don't
gonna make it.
Oh, so close too. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Second time.
Hell, that first hacking run it gave you was just all kinds of fuck.
Yep. I've gotten pretty good overall, though, when it depending on, like, how it's laid out, you know?
Yeah.
Of course. Whoa. I don't like the fact that there's trees everywhere, and I can't see...
Well, it ran off somewhere.
And it was big.
Yeah, it was
very
big.
Very, very big. Like, the Hulk's mom big.
That's big. The whole kind of mom? I mean, Bruce Banner had a mom. Yeah. Chuck Norris's ego big. That's pretty big. I just want what's inside, damn it. And those flowers. And these flowers. Alright, so I think... Oh, there's a dead dude right here.
Baseball hey, there's a shotty next to him.
Oh, yeah. Shotgun. Oh, I got 8 shells in that shotgun. Nice. Sweet. What all's over here? Like, this is why I need to explore more.
This is why we need to explore, yes, but...
What's... Hacking level 1? Oh, yeah, this will be cake. I said... And I regret. But guess what? Still cake. I love cake. A wrench. Some notes. FYI. Taking that. That's all that was in here. Oh, wait. Some stuff. Oh. Dill weed. Alright, this is my last mimic I gotta get. Oh, shotgun ammo. Nice! Yeah! I feel like going this way is the worst of the ideas that I could have.
Probably.
I can't go in the greenhouse yet?
No.
Okay. I'm just kind of exploring, trying to figure out what's around.
Hey! Hey, over here! Open this door! Please! Can you get it open?
What the hell is that?
Can you get it open?
I wonder what would happen if I opened the door for him.
Let's wait and see what happens to this guy.
I bet if I kill that thing, that... Now what is this?
What do we get?
A telepath? Telepaths. Warning, please note that subsequent... your incident case. Alright, the telepath is considered to be the most dangerous known typhoon, capable of controlling weaker willed organisms and even people. It is almost impossible to contain for further study. Weakness, fire, no wave, immune to backlash.
Thank God you got some null wave grenades.
Yep.
Oh, so he does mind control. Cool.
I could hack this door open.
Fucking helpful.
But.
The question is, can you kill that thing?
Save Rani. What? Okay. Let's see what that.
Save Rani. Rani, whatever.
Objective. Save. Oh, okay, so I can save him if I kill that thing. Do you think I can kill it?
Probably.
Let's test it. Quick save. Guess what we're doing, guys? We're gonna fucking kill something. We're gonna save our friend.
Maybe.
I give myself, like, at least...
That depends on if this thing doesn't completely fuck us.
I'll give myself some credit of a, you know... Of a possible good, you know.
Better,
2 out of 10.
Better hit some of those psi hypos if you got them.
Oh. I just activated the sprinklers. And it freaked it out. Okay, for a second I thought it just got out through a hole in the freaking roof.
That would have gotten really bad really quick.
Yeah, it would have.
There he is.
Alright, so.
It's gonna be fun. Alright, let's try it. Alright. I'm gonna play with him for a minute. Let's see. I can't figure something out. Okay, there's multiple doors to this place. So, I'm pretty sure I could save them without them dying. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, just don't hit them.
Because he's the one controlling them.
Yeah, just don't hit them. Throw it. Oh, yeah. No wave.
Oh, that straight up killed him.
Fuck it.
Alright, telepath dude. Where you at?
Is he outside?
He got outside somehow.
Damn!
I had full health too.
He straight fucked you.
Holy cow.
He just straight up.
I have to like balls it.
Dude, he just.
Do I have any lures?
He just straight up rammed your ass.
I do have a lure. Alright.
He just straight up rammed your asshole.
Alright, I've got a lure. I know how I'm gonna do it this time.
Do you?
Yep. I'm gonna lure that thing, and then I'm just gonna unload everything I got in his bitch ass. Because if he can't get me.
Hello. Oh,
my head.
Not a fan.
Vital signs critical.
The old man killed you.
No, I heard. Oh. Okay. Alright. I think we're gonna have to level up some and get some new stuff. Or more stuff.
Well, you've got how many neuromods on you right now?
I've got a... I don't know. Neuromods. I wonder, can I level this up? Create a physical blast that deals up to and pushes away anything within 6 meters. It just increases damage. Telepathy. Create a shield for 20 seconds. Prevents the next enemy attack from damaging you. Enemies that attack the shield are repelled.
Yeah, but that thing's immune to backlash.
Yeah. I gotta figure. Maybe if I equip my shotgun.
Could work. But you gotta get in close.
Yeah. I think I've got a decent idea here. Alright. So we're gonna try it one more time, and then we'll do next time with the trolls if I fail. Let's do it. Look at me with the crazy hacks. Alright, so first off, get my lure ready. Second, unlock the door. Third. Oh, God. Nope. Shotgun's not going to work. Well,
Next time on the Trolls.
Yep.
Damn it.
Deuces, bitches.
I'm way too weak for that shit. I'm like a...